pangako, nandito ako hanggang
dito. Wow, what the love you!
Natalie!
Thank you, Natalie!
Thank you so much, Natalie George!
We love you, that was so sweet, and you are one of my inspirations. The bullets, 100% on the top of that list, always inspiring us to be better, to do more, and to keep pushing.
Yes. Ito naman, next one.
Wala.
Is from G1PZ Love 5.
Oh, nakikita ko yung chat.
2G22, my power trio. Keep striving and reaching for your dreams. You are all talented. You have what it takes and you deserve to be called female alphas.
Thank you po.
I may not be so active physically lately, but I am looking forward to meeting you again, girls. Tawin po. The first time I saw you ladies was way back in 2022 at the first PopCon event where I got my very first official G22 shirt, which I probably wore during WhatsApp's playlist 24. But yung G22, yours truly, Muletin. First of all, maraming salamat po sa support na sa amin sa first stage namin hanggang sa latest, biggest stage namin. Maraming salamat po kasi andyan kayo para supportan kami. Kahit na sinasabi niyo po kung hindi kayo nakakapunta masyado physically, okay lang po kasi sobrang nararamdaman po namin yung supporta ng bawat isa sa inyo. Lalo ka na! Kaya, maraming salamat. Love you.
Thank you. Love you. Love you. I love you.
Ay! Ito question.
Ay, question.
Question na to. Same. The same person. Okay? Mm. It's love. To my power trio, are you considering having a G22 concert before the end of this year? If not, when do you plan to have one?
Well, we want to have a concert, pero mas inuuna po muna namin gawin yung music namin bago kami mag-concert. But for sure, very very soon yung songs. And nagluluto kami ngayon, kaya grind kami ng grind. Ito na yung niluto. Joke lang. Pero for sure, yes, very soon na rin yung concert once na soon yan. Pero hindi siya imposible mangyari. Magkakaroon talaga ng G22 concert. Di lang siguro this year, baka next year, di natin sure. Pero sure na sure na magkaka-concert ng G22.
By the time, pagdating ng panahon na yan, it will be the best of the best for you na handa talaga namin, mga kanta, nakasabog para sa'yo, mga performance, mga stage, mga damit. We're gonna be very involved and we want the best for you guys, especially mga tao na nag-stand by with us. So, pagdating ng panahon na yan, it's gonna be worth it.
Pagdating ng panahon!
Okay.
H-D-N-I-A-Y-H.
Do you have a collaboration again with SB19?
We can't say.
No comments.
No comments.
No comments.
No comments.
Bunot ka na sis.
Bunot ka na sis.
Baka kung ano pa masabi natin.
Oo nga.
Bunot ka na sis.
From.
Buy one, take one. Basta ko.
Ito ba
yung kanina? Yeah. I put it here. Hi everyone on the live!
Whose fandom is called Bullet? G22! Ito, question from Camille Theo Tayo Abara. What are the things that make you happy?
What are the things that make you happy? Ako, no, I mean.
What makes me happy is kung genuinely happy yung nasa paligid ko. And also, siguro, yung happiness ko nanggagaling din siya sa mga tao sa paligid ko and sa kung nagagawa ko ba yung mga gusto kong gawin in life. So,
her. That's what makes her happy. When the people around her are happy.
Kasi, kala ko magiging happy ko yung mga people around her. Happy, diba? Makakatama.
Galing kay Villarwaljer. Madalas natatanong ito sa mga international artists kapag napupunta dito sa Pilipinas. If bibigyan kayo ng pagkakataon na mabago ang history at kantahin ang isang nuclear song bilang inyong original. Ano ito at bakit? Oh, if I could turn back time and own a song from the past, what would it be? I think With a Smile by Eraserheads. Kasi that song gives so much comfort and with a simple smile na nakakabago kasi siya eh, ng mood, nakakabago siya ng nakaka-bright siya ng hindi lang sa sayo but sa other people as well. So if I could turn back time and G22 would release a song from the past, it would be With a Smile by Eraserheads. Perfect.
That's beautiful. Nice.
Ganda. Anyway guys, segue. See you po tayo sa Agusan!
Pakita-kita po tayo sa Agusan din. This is my turn. So darating yun yes. September 29. Gagalapin yun sa kanila. Village.
It's a big event. At marami kaming pakulo.
Tapos, huwag nyo lang kalimutan, may perform din ko sa Billboard PH. Sa Mawa Arena yan, gagalapin. Kasama namin ang ibang big, big artist at marami artist.
Yes. And may pupuntahan kami next week.
Okay, I'll do like 3 questions for you. A lot of the questions are about
your
I like what AJ said about the concert. We would love to do tours. It's also one of our dreams. But your girls need to get some songs.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Acha, making songs for the week.
Doing things at the right time is really important. The next few months might not be the right time to do it, but there will be a right time to do it. And it's not impossible.
Okay, this is a good one. From X, Mad Blood _. Hashtag AskG22. What are your wishes for each other? You mean I contacted him first?
I wish for the girls to reach their goals in life. And also, I wish na mas marami pang tao yung maka-appreciate at makakita ng talent ng dalawa kasama mong to. Kasi ever since bata sila. Kaya deserve din nilang ma-recognize yung talent nila.
Sabi!
Give them the recognition. And I wish them na hindi sila mapagod sa lahat ng ginagawa online. I wish them happiness.
Happiness?
Sabi ni Mariel, international ganap.
I wish you all good health.
Memories bring back.
And that's iconic line of mine.
Yeah.
And
very iconic.
No, but seriously, I wish you guys good health, like for all of your life, unless it's not your time now. Oh my god, it's just so energy from the last. And I wish you guys. outside of career, like personal lives and personal goals with and without you. And then yung pangarap mo din, I hope that...
Seryoso.
Seryoso! Ayun. And stay. Always remember where we started for 3 days and all the little things that happened in between, like all the things of living together.
All the little things and big things.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So wherever that will take us, we still have those parts of each other. I don't know. So take care. Bye.
Segue.
Hi Leo.
I see.
Hi Leo.
Leo. Where? TikTok or Instagram?
TikTok.
Hi Leo.
Okay.
Ako.
Wish ko lang naman din talaga.
Wish it then.
Siguro for everyone. Peace of mind. In the world, in our, sa career na tinatahak natin, sobrang hirap magkaroon ng peace of mind. Kasi it's very chaotic, very, very out there.
I don't want a piece of mind, the whole mind.
You want a piece of me?
Fight tayo, fight.
So, ayun lang, kasi I hope we find that peace of mind na kahit hindi man araw-araw, hindi man bawat segundo. Salamat nakikinig sila.
Oo,
nag-message ako eh. Salamat
kasi
nakikinig ako, sabi mo sa bawat segundo.
Sa
bawat
segundo.
Sa bawat segundo. Wait lang.
Lumot ko lang.
O diba? Nag-message siya kung makain din siya ng lunok.
Makain din ng
lunok. I-remedy niyo. Ayun. Makahanap ng peace of mind. Hindi man sa work yun, but sa personal lives. And makahanap ng hobby na makakatulong na maalis yung stress na binibili ng work na. Kasi nakaka-stress.
The stress is stressing.
And syempre, mga paghihirap natin na hindi man namin napapakita, hindi man namin na-increase, pero soon pa nagkaroon tayo ng documentary. Malay mo, hindi man namin siya napapakita, pero for sure lahat ng mga paghihirap namin may kapalit na ginhawa. So, kapit lang. Ganyan pa.
Peace be with you, though, EJ. Sa me and you.
Peace be with you. Peace be with you as well.
Where?
Okay.
Mia Mani.
Lagi ko nakatweet, but I'm so proud of you because maraming manifestations na natutupad this year. We're praying na mas marami pang collections sa mga susunod na taon. Dito lang kami bullets habang buhay mo sa inyo. Thank you, Raya! I love
you! Thank you, Raya!
Love you!
Wala ko na
Raya!
Yeah.
Thank you
so
much.
And I appreciate your support. Girl, where were you last event? I'm just here. Like, cause I... When she was trying to book ticket, like she went out of the side when she came back, it was so bad. But next time.
Dami mo to hindi nakapunta ng literature party.
We miss you.
Hindi nakapunta, hindi nakaabot din siya form.
Ay nakaabot.
May ganda kayo siya.
Thank you.
No!
Wants to meet you.
Ikaw, Ili. Nanonood si... Okay, from Binibining Calisto, my main P-pop girl group, The Alphas, with a heart. I'm a bullet since debut. I've been listening to your songs and bragging your talents in and out social media. Kahit sa mga craft ko, ginagamit ko songs niyo. Deserve niyo lahat ng matatamon niyo ngayon at sana magpatuloy lang kayo, Jazzle, kaya AJ. Darating ang tamang oras na kayo naman ang titingalain ng buong mundo.
Never mind others' targets, aim for your own.
Never mind others' targets, aim for your own.
And give your best shot because I'm sure you'll never run out of bullets. Mahal ko kayo.
Oh! Alam nyo, kahit isa lang ang bullet, gagana pa rin ang bala.
Kaya... At powerful ba?
Yes.
Malakas pa din ang utok.
Parang ayaw ko nang malakas ang utok. Parang ayaw ko. Ang malakas ang utok.
Ang malakas
ang utok. Ang malakas ang
utok. Alam mo yung utok.
Is it like bang?
B.O.
B.O.
Oh, eh?
Oh, it's like bang. But in our Filipino slang, it's like bang alert.
Ang may putok pa.
Kasi, sumasabog yung amoy.
Sumasabog.
Tapos pag napupunta sa'yo, nananapak yung
amoy. Ah, I've heard that saying. Ayan.
Choose your own.
Show po kayo.
Definitely! Yes.
Actually, meron kami sa Acer.
Love Mall.
Nag-mall show tayo sa Acer 2 for back to school.
Mm-hmm. And maraming nakahanda si Acer for us. So,
thank you, Nina Acer. We love you so much.
Love you so much.
Yung Dare G22 to namin, yun yan, guys. Hindi dito yan. Sabi ni Let's, hello, see you soon sa Billboard. Wow! See you guys. Uy, napapanood ko yung idol ko dun. Serious mo rin. Sa Billboard. Sana magkakulab kami with Ate Elis. I love
my God is also there.
Si Zay?
Yeah.
Nandun din yung mga lodi ko
eh. Ako. Okay lang, guys.
Guys, ako. Nandun din yung mga lodi ko eh. Paano ba yan?
What's the most memorable thing you guys have done in Moon Empire?
Kanina.
Malalaman yung anong ginawa namin kanina.
Ang sayo nung...
In like, 10 days. Right?
I love you too, SB19 edits.
Yes! Malapit na ganito. 14 days lang. Yeah!
Cover daw tayo ng sabi.
Around 10 to 14 days.
Sige. Look.
Please. Don't prove them.
Bias ka daw ng bahay niya.
Sino?
Grabe naman.
Sabi ni Berry, Mom Kuli. Hello, beautiful guest. Bias ka daw ng bahay niya.
Thank you, Jalen.
Another memorable thing we did. I don't know if you guys remember, but we did this like someone utos us to like put our hands up for as long as we can, and we were putting our hands up for like it was almost 20 minutes.
Ay, oh, this pag bumaba ibig sabihin hindi talaga importante yung group sa'yo.
Yeah, and so we all were trying our best to keep our hands up even though sobrang bigat na kasi 20 minutes na ka to us, and then we found a solution, put it on each other's shoulders, and so
Sorry.
So like, it like kind of created a new perspective. You just need each other, and being by yourself, it gets heavy. You know, all this baggage, all this weight. But then when you have each other, it becomes bearable. You carry each other's weight.
Grabe yun, as in, nung time na yun, para tayong ginigil ng
guilt trip.
Oh, tapos yeah. Sabi niya na parang, sige, pag binabayan yung let your group down.
Yeah.
Sabihin, hindi ganun ka-importante yung grupo sa inyo.
Or sabihin, you don't care about them.
You don't care about them, you don't care about your homies. Yung mga ganun.
Nagulog
po. Kaya,
yun, nagulog kami ng
parahan. Tapos, yung ganun namin, sabi namin,
yun pala yun. But they told us not to move. So that's another thing.
Diba?
No, because I was like, going like this. And like, moving there. Like, don't move. Yeah. It wasn't clear.
Malinaw yung rules, ha? Kamay ko.
Kamsamira.
Nag-load.
Kamsamira.
Kailan next official PC? Soon yan, guys. Alam niyo, sabi lang ako ng sabi ng suit, pero totoo talaga yung suit. Hindi man siya now, hindi man siya bukas, pero
soon. Hi, Chad kid.
Thank you.
Hindi lang namin sinabi kung kailan soon.
Saan makabili ng merchandise niyo? Sa Linggitin lang ko lang
ba? Linggitin.
Ay, gano'n sa L.
Kapit talaga.
Linggitin ko lang, boss. Saan nga ang merch namin?
Dinedesign ko.
Dinedesign na daw niya.
Yes.
Chef. Sinahan
pa.
Oo, di
how do you handle pressure and expectations? Tanong ni Moon.
Ano? Handle it well.
Tanong ni Moon, paano mo hinahandle yung pagiging buwan?
Handle it with care.
Paano mo hinahandle yung malapit ko sa sun?
Mad Blood asks, what book can you recommend?
Book recommendation?
No.
No, I mean...
I'm gonna ask that question.
book.
Alam mo?
Ay, meron akong book.
Alam mo?
Oh.
Na walang pictures ah.
Dito.
Walang pictures?
Na walang pictures dapat.
Ang book pala
yun. Oh, sige. Ikigay.
Okay, self ka.
Bible.
Alam,
Bible.
Kasi Jesus Christ yung nasisip ko.
Uy!
Kasi, but, guys, uupuan ko na. Upuan ko na dito, tiniyak ako.
Uy!
Yes, we need to talk to you.
Not in front of the food.
Alam yung book mo. Bookmarks. Charot. Alam mo yung mga book pang mark.
Gusto niya yung book, anong book sa kanya, chicken? Halos lahat ata ng mga sulubong ko nag-initian kami. I think you guys played a great role for that. Thank you so much! Alam nyo, sobrang importante sa amin talaga na nagbubuo ng healthy relationship with our fans. So, masaya kami na ito yung experience mo as a Bulilet. And sana magpatuloy yung ganitong experience ng mga bagong fans.
Sobrang saya yung match party kasi it was so intimate. Like, as in, nakaharap tayo.
Tayo.
And like, you know, we get to feed you guys well.
Feed
and
you.
Sing to you guys, and we love that close interaction. That's why we also want to do mall shows as well.
School tours actually is really nice.
So when we get chance and we get invited to do those things, we
kasi at least the school tours, napupuntahan din namin yung mga students na hindi pinapayagan ng mga
and celebrating milestones like that, even maybe for other people, it's not a big milestone, but for us, it's such
it
a big milestone.
Yeah,
and for the Bullets, they know how much, not only how we worked hard, but they worked hard every day promoting us and tweeting and sharing and streaming and broadcasting. Kung ano-ano ang ginagawa niyo, ang galing niyo. So, we'd love to celebrate that with you. Okay, let's do fast round. Faye, I'll give you like...
Alam mo, tsaka add ko lang, dati so, parang kwento ko lang before namin, nahihirapan ko pinunuin yung 30 slots pag nagkakaroon ng interactions.
Yes.
Ngayon na nakakabuo na kami ng more than pa ng slots, so nakaka-miss.
Mag-comment naman lang kung may mga tanong kayo, we have the last 10 minutes.
From X, at are you okay? Like, girl, grabe yung stage presence niyo. Yung talent, napakagaling niyo lahat. And syempre, yung visual niyo. Love you talaga. Sa mga simpleng comments niyo po na ganito, nakukuha namin yung...
Random, just
because... Nakukuha po namin yung confidence. And mas nakakadagdag siya sa... Ano ba to? Sa...
Energy.
So, will namin na ituloy to na... May mga tao matutuwa sa kung anong ginagawa namin at nakaka-appreciate sa akin. So, thanks so much!
Thank you so much! Another one!
Yeah.
Yes. Meron dito, hindi daw siya makapunta sa Agusan, hindi siya pinayagan ng parents niya. I-convince mo po yung parents mo, we really want to see you there. Magpapaalam kami para sa'yo.
Sa mga bagong setup dito sa aming TikTok live, sa aming IG live, kami nga po pala ay mapupunta ulit sa Agusan del Sur this October 29 hanggang October 30.
September! From Yohan!
September 29, September 30.
What do you think was your best performance ever? I think for me, China.
Ako yung ano, yung drink ni Love Story sa Little Park.
Or Wish Bus. I like your Wish Bus.
Best?
I prefer. Yeah, I like China.
I like Watson's.
I like also Watson's.
But I don't know.
Pizza! You know?
This is why Watson's
really.
I like Watson's.
Yeah.
Pero gusto ko rin yung Limitless Stage.
Yeah, actually.
Limitless Stage.
Yeah, that's also.
Hi, Pizza! Pizza.
The energy.
Hi, Leo!
Energy.
Hi, Leo. We have Aja!
Say hi!
Hello, pizza ko ako yun.
May pizza ka.
Ito yung or what did you like? Akong training ka.
Ito yung gusto ko.
Thank you po.
Kain ka
po kayo. Wait. Yes. Kasi ako si Kuya JC.
Oh, JC! 5, 6, 7, 8!
Punta po kayo ng 28. Opo.
Pag free lang po kayo po.
Ah, sa ano yung first anniversary niyo?
Alam ko yun. Congrats sa inyo. Happy 1 year.
Other birthday, guys.
Congrats.
Today's 1 year dito, may busika.
Ay, congrats din po.
Bagingat kayo. Wait, hindi kayo kukuha? Pamamaya nyo. As in, sobrang
Umuha kayo. Si Claudette nagtanong. Sige akong tanong. Ang tanong ko ay socks,
ay, sorry po.
Shoe, song.
Thank you po.
Ang ating mga babies ay magkakaroon ng concert. Punta kayo
dyan! Tanong ni Claudette is socks, shoe.
Baliktad. Ako ano, minsan,
atimay is sock shoe.
Actually, sock shoe.
Yeah, I was looking for lang sock shoes.
Ako, sock shoe.
Hello, and camera shy, Charit.
Why are we called Bullet?
Because hindi tigana ang isang G22 app, which is a gun na walang bullets.
Ito question from FB, Chloe Fabia. What are you willing to risk for G22? This question is for each member po. I'm curious. What are you willing to do or risk for G22? Willing po ako i-risk yung literal na hindi naman yung buhay na magpapakapatay ako, pero
kuy.
Sorry po. Hindi naman yung buhay na gano'n, pero buhay na yung time, yung youth ko ngayon, andito ako, and I'm doing this not only for me but also for the girls. Pinubuhos ko yung life ko ngayon. And tinututo sa G-Tanik.
Nag-iisip.
Tuloy po pala uli sa kanina.
Wow, I'm willing to risk for the future.
Yeah,
anyone, anything I would risk for anyone I love. Like, my time, emotional, if you need to be out or show up. Or a fist. Yes. Yeah, I'm willing to protect if you need to be protected. I'm willing to stand up if it's for the right thing. Also, when things are wrong, like someone who's gonna be honest, and in terms of like things that my life that I've risked, probably like, of course, it's not, this industry is a risk that we're doing together, so it's gonna be like things that I would choose on my own. Thank you.
Me, I'm willing to risk negative opinions about me for the girls. Pag may mga times na I have to stand up, kahit alam kong parang magkakaroon ng different opinions or opposite opinions, okay lang yun. As long as alam ko sa sarili ko na tama yun at may pinaglalaban ako na tama, di ba?
Yeah.
First impression with each other.
Itong question na naman to.
What's your favorite song you guys have released? My favorite song we released is...
Careful!
My favorite song is... 2002. Should I?
I know. Continue lang, sorry.
I like Boomerang.
I like...
Bubbly.
Awards. At syempre maraming salamat po sa mga
nagbuboto at nagpupuyat yes, at ginagawa lahat para lang makaboto. Maraming maraming salamat po sa inyo. Manalo, matalo. Having this nomination, it's such a huge thing for us na. And also, having people, having our bullets to vote for us, malaking bagay na yun sa amin. Kaya guys, keep on voting until yes. Hindi pa closed.
And so, kung to do po yan,
I hate boys po.
And kung taga-abusan kayo, huwag din pinabusan. Okay, ay, August.
August, that's October.
September 29.
Kailan kayo tatawag?
So, kita-kita tayo dun. Kung malapit kayo or tagi din po kayo.
Yes po.
Sana makapunta po kayo. Mm. And last 2 minutes, I wanna ask you guys, what's something you wanna say to your future self when we hit 1 million streams? Monthly.
Alam ko sobrang pinaghirapan niyo and nahirapan kayo na makuha and mag-gain yung 1 million streams na yan. Pero always remember na always, always be thankful sa mga sarili niyo, sa sarili mo, and also always be thankful sa bullets kasi sila yung unang-unang naniniwala and nag-listen and gumagawa ng paraan para ma-achieve niyo yung mga achievements nila now. And also, syempre kayo. So, ayun.
Don't be too harsh on yourselves. Yes. Yeah, OG. She's crying.
Yeah.
She's crying. Yes.
Ano?
Matouch ko ba?
Oo, natouch ako eh. Sakit sa, ano, sarap para sa heart.
For my future self. Yeah, when you hit 1 million.
Deserve! Congrats! And deserve. And for sure, hindi pa rin natatapos yung journey mo. And journey mo with the girls. And for sure, pag di ba na-hit niyo yung 1 million, edi meron na kayong tour. Wow! Congrats! Tour na agad. Anyway, vlog ko na rin po pala. Please, ano guys, stream mo din yung Billboard PH P-Pop Unite with other artists, other P-Pop acts as well. And madaming discussions doon. Napaka magandang insight na makuha kayo. Or magandang
kapag... Nag-log yung TikTok.
Ay, nag-log na naman.
Yes!
Or ako yun.
If it's my future self, we hit 1 million streams. Grabe kayo. You guys have worked really hard. And you couldn't have done it without the people backing you up, management, bullets, our solo fan bases, our family, our friends, Lord, thank you so much. And I just hope that no matter how far you go in this career with the girls, you just remember why you started, where you started, and just keep